Quite a few police officers joined civilian runners today for the 11th annual Yarmouth Police Department Blue 5K.
And a group of recruits paid tribute to a brother in blue lost in the line of duty. Today, the Plymouth 65th Recruit Officers Class made the run in memory of Sergeant Sean Gannon. The recruits ran the entire race as a unit and used a cadence in Gannon's honor. Sergeant Gannon was killed while serving a warrant in April.